and really rather small.
Small! This is not the kind of thing we brothers like to hear. It seems to us that Joseph and his creatures disappear.
I dreamed that our 11 stars, the sun and moon and sky, falling down before my star, it made me wonder why. Could it be that I was born for higher things than you? A post in someone's government, a ministry or two.
The dreams of our dear brothers are the decade's biggest yarn. It is talked of stars and golden sheets. Just a load of corn. Not only is he tactless, but he's also rather dear. For there's 11 of us, and there's only one of him. The dreams, of course, will not come true.
But I know see the light of day again. Hey, Joseph, help us if you can. We've had dreams that we don't understand.
Both them were servants of Pharaoh the king. Both in the dollhouse were doing their thing.
One was a banker, a cook in his prime. One was a butler, a chief of his time.
Tell me of your dreams, my friends, and I will tell you what they show. Though I cannot guarantee to get it right, I'll have a go.
First the butler trembling took the floor. Nervously he spoke of what he saw.
There I was standing in front of a vine. I took some grapes and I crushed them to wine. I gave them to Pharaoh, who drank from my cup. I tried to interpret, but I had to give up.
You will soon be free, my friend, so do not worry anymore. The king will let you out of here, your bottle, as you did before.
His would be nice.
Sad to say, your dream is not the kind of dream I'd like to get. Pharaoh has it in for you, your execution date is set. Don't rely on all I said I saw. It's just that I have not been wrong before.
Go, go, show. 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 Go, go
So the river went seven fat cows came out of the Nile. And right behind these fine healthy animals, seven other cows, it was skinny and wild. Oh well, the thin cows ate the fat cows, which I thought would do them good to walk. Oh, but it didn't make a fatter like I thought a monster supper should. Oh, well, the thing comes where I said it's ever been. Well, this dream has got me baffled. Hey, Joseph, what does it mean? Well, you know that cakes ain't too bad, but I don't have a clue. So don't be cruel, Joseph. Help me, darling, on you. Well, I was standing doing nothing in a field out of town when I saw seven beautiful ears of corn. Yeah, they were right, they were golden, and you guessed it, right behind them there were seven other ears that were cat out of corn. Well, the fat corn ain't the good corn, yes, it came up from behind, yes, it did. Joseph, here's the punchline, and it's really gonna blow your mind, baby. It's gonna flip your lid. Well, the back foot was as bad as he'd ever been. Well, this dream has got me all shook up, so treat me nice and tell me what it means. Hey.
Endless wheat and tons of hay. Your farms will boom, there won't be room to store the surplus food you grow. After that, the future doesn't look so bright. Egypt's luck will change completely overnight. Famine's hand will stalk the land.
You shall be my number two.
There was gold in bars to fetch a chisel from the local store. Whereupon he ordered them to cut the chains that Joseph wore. Joseph got a royal pardon and a host of splendid things. A chariot of gold, a cloak, a mantle, and some signet rings.
Joseph.
Joseph, we are the perfect team. Old buddies now, that's you and me. I was wise to have chosen you. You'll be wise to agree. It's just a piece of cake.
Greatest man to show up, only goes to show up.
Anyone from anywhere can make it if they get a lucky break.
This would be a happy ending, perfect place to stop the show. Joseph, after all, has gone about as far as he can go. But I'm sure that Jacob and his other sons have crossed your mind. How has family hit the family Joseph left behind?
Thank you.
I dreamed that in the fields one day the corn gave me a sign. Your 11 sheaves of corn all turned and bowed to mine. I dreamed I saw 11 stars, the sun and moon and sky, bowing down before my star, and now I realize why. How do I know where you come from? You could be spies, telling me that you are hungry. That could be lies.
No!
How do I know who you are? Why do you think I should help you? Would you help me?
Yes!
Why in it should I believe you? I'm no guarantee.
Bravo, bravo, great house you call. Worship, worship. We should be blamed.
The car.